Welcome to Ultimate Biology. Our today's topic is spermatogenesis. Spermato, sperm, and this is a genesis, formation. Formation of sperm by the process of meiosis cell division in the seminiferous tubule. In the testes, we call it as spermatogenesis in case of a male and in case of a female. Ovary is present, and in the ovary, by the process of meiosis cell division, ovum, or we call it as a secondary oocyte formation, takes place, known as oogenesis. In case of a male, testes is present, and in case of female, ovary is present. Two testes and two ovaries. These are two testes and two ovaries in case of male and in case of female, together known as gonad. Gonad is a common term for male testes as well as a female ovary. And when these are both male as well as the female, when the fetus baby, when the fetus it is present in the mother womb, and when this fetus is of 7 week, when this fetus is of 7 week, these testes as well, or we call it as a gonad. This is a gonad, which is a common name for testes and ovary. And when the fetus is of 7 week in the womb at that time, these gonad act as a reproductive gland, and these gonad has a capacity to differentiate the male reproductive organ or the female reproductive organ when that fetus is of 7 week. This is a process. We call it as a sexual differentiation. This is a process we call it as a sexual differentiation. Due to this gonad, it has the capacity to differentiate the male reproductive organs and the female reproductive organs like this. Means it shows the sexual differentiation. Now see here, we are concerned with spermatogenesis. In this video, we are concerned with this spermatogenesis. And this spermatogenesis takes place here in these testes. Now see the testes. In these testes, like these compartments are present, near about 250 compartments, they are present in each testes. We call it as the testicular locules. And in each testicular locules, two or three branch like these small tube like hair like tube like structures are present. This one, two, three like these. We call it as the seminiferous tubule. And when we take a section through these seminiferous tubule, these seminiferous tubule, this one rounded, this one hair like, these are rounded seminiferous tubule. When we take a section through these seminiferous tubule, they appear like this. One seminiferous tubule, this one second seminiferous tubule, and this one third seminiferous tubules. One, two, three seminiferous tubules, they are present here in this tissue. We call it as a connective tissue. Means here this tissue, we call it as a connective tissue. This one connective tissue, this one connective tissue. Means this is a seminiferous tubule, this one and this one present in between the connective tissue. This one connective tissue, connective tissue, connective tissue. This one is the connective tissue. And in the section, these are seminiferous tubules, they appear like these in the circle, like this. And they are present in between these connective tissue like this. Now, these are seminiferous tubule, this one, seminiferous tubule lined by outer wall and inner wall. This one is the outer wall and this one is the inner wall. The inner wall of these seminiferous tubules made up of two type of cell. This one. We call it as a cuboidal epithelial cell, or we call it as a germinal epithelial cell. They are cube-like. Means these all are the germinal epithelial cell and they are cube-like like this. They are cube-like like this. Germinal epithelial cell. They are cube-like. This one. Germinal epithelial epithelium cells. Germinal means again from these cells germinate something new forms. Means these cells take part in the process of cellular division. Our body differentiated into two cells. One we call it as a somatic cell, and second cell we call it as this one germinal, this one a reproductive cell. Somatic cells are these cells, soma, this one. These all are the somatic cells. And in these all somatic cells, mitosis cell division takes place. Mitosis cell division and the growth takes place from one cell, two cell, from two cell, four cell, from four cell, five cell. And like this, the growth takes place in our body. And second cell, we call it as a reproductive cell. Again, production. From which, again, production takes place. That cell, we call it as a reproductive cells. And these germinal epithelial cells are the reproductive cells which are present here in the seminiferous tubule. The inner wall of the seminiferous tubules, they are made up of. These are reproductive cell. We call it as germinal epithelium. Germinal means from which something that a new form. Germinal epithelial. The germinal epithelial, they are cuboidal cells. Cube-like cells are there. Next. Means this inner wall of these seminiferous tubule is lined by two cells. One germinal epithelial cell made up of cuboidal cells, and second one, this one, we call it as a Sertoli cell. What is it? Sertoli cell. Sertoli is a name of scientist, and Sertoli describe these cell in the detail. Sertoli described the function of these cell in detail, due to which name is given as a Sertoli cell. In a state board book, they written as a Sertoli cell like this. It is a Sertoli, it is a name of a scientist. What is it? It is a name of scientist. That is a Sertoli cell. Sertoli cell, this one, is nothing but this cell, this cuboidal cell, this one. This is a cuboidal cell, this one cuboidal cell. This is a cuboidal cell get modified into like this triangular pillar-like cell. That is a modification of germinal epithelial cell. Some germinal epithelial cell get modified into like these pillar-like triangular cells known as this one Sertoli cell. This one Sertoli cell. All these are the Sertoli cell. Means in the seminiferous tubule, two type of the inner lining of these seminiferous tubule, it is made up of two type of cell. One. That is a cuboidal epithelial cell, cuboidal germinal epithelial cell, and second one that is a Sertoli cell, like this. Now these Sertoli cells, they are nutritive, in means they provide nourishment to the developing spermatogenesis these stages, due to which these cell is also known as nurse cell. What is it? Nurse cell, because it provided nutrition. Now see here. In these seminiferous tubule, this one, all these are the germinal epithelial cell, this one. These all are the germinal epithelial cell in which dense cytoplasm is present, a prominent nucleus is present. All these germinal epithelial cuboidal cells are functional, and when that boy comes in the puberty, at that time these cell undergoes in a cell division, and first cell division which is carried out here in the in these germinal epithelial cell, in these cell, that is a mitosis cell division, not a meiosis. First mitosis, from one cell two cell, from two cell four cell, like this. And by mitosis means these cell, mitosis means in these cell 46 chromosomes are present, 46 in these germinal epithelial cell, 46 chromosomes are present, because in each and every cell of our body 46 chromosomes are there. We are diploid, and the diploid 46 chromosomes are present in our body. Haploid 23 in the gamete, sperm, like sperm, when the sperm form in that gamete, 23 chromosomes will come by the meiosis cell division. But in these cell, 46 chromosomes are present, because these cells are diploid, diploid cells. Okay, so these germinal epithelial cell, it consists of 2n number of chromosome or 46 number of chromosome, because all these cells are diploid in nature. And this cell undergoes mitosis cell division. Mitosis is the equational cell division in which the chromosome number remains as it is. So these cell divide, and these cell, this one, these cell, we call it as a primordial cell, in which 46 chromosomes are there. And this cell undergoes mitosis, mitosis cell division, from one cell, like this, a two cell form. And in this two cell, again 46 chromosomes comes here. Here, by the process of replication, or we call it as a duplication, 46 chromosome doubles. 46 plus 46, that is a 92 chromosomes material get formed, and again it divide like this, 46 46, this 92 divide like this, 46 46, again here from this one cell, again two cell form, from this one cell two cell form, 46 chromosome, here again replication or duplication takes place, means 92 chromosome formation takes place in the interface, and out of these 46 chromosome, 92 chromosome, 46 comes here, 46 comes here. Here again replication or duplication takes place, 92 chromosome formation takes place, and half, 46, 46, like this, equal like this. Due to which mitosis is the equational cell division in which the chromosome number remains as it is, like this. So this germinal epithelial cell undergoes in mitosis cell division, like this, the first mitosis cell division, and many spermatogonia formation takes place. Many spermatogonia, that is a gonia, only one, that is a spermatogonium. By mitosis cell division, many spermatogonia formation takes place. और ये many spermatogonia में से अगर हमने एक अगर यहाँ अगर लिया तो we call it as a spermatogonium. Gonium means one, gonia means many. Okay. Now this is a spermatogonium, this one. Now it take part in the process of that meiosis cell division. ये सब जो है स्पर्मेटोगोनिया है, उसमें से एक, इनमें से एक जो पार्ट लेता है इन द प्रोसेस ऑफ स्पर्मेटोजेनेसिस, दैट सेल, इनमें से एक जो हिस्सा लेगा वो, दैट सेल, द साइज ऑफ दैट सेल गेट इंक्रीज, मींस द वॉल्यूम ऑफ साइटोप्लाज्म गेट इंक्रीज, द वॉल्यूम ऑफ न्यूक्लियोप्लाज्म गेट इंक्रीज. नाउ it ready to divide, and that cell which is ready to divide out of this cell, that cell we call it as a primary spermatocyte. Primary, first, spermato means from this cell sperm formation is formation will takes place, and cyte means cell, cyte means cell, such a cell from which sperm formation takes place, that first cell we call it as a primary spermatocyte. and from here now meiosis cell division start. From here meiosis cell division start means in this spermatogonia 46 chromosomes are present. It is diploid in nature. In this spermatogonium 46 chromosomes are there. It is diploid in nature. In primary spermatocyte also 46 chromosomes are there. It is diploid in nature. And now the spermatogenesis process, it get a start. And this primary spermatocyte undergoes in meiosis cell division and it complete meiosis first. And by the completion of meiosis first, two secondary spermatocyte formation takes place. These are primary spermatocyte. This cell undergoes in meiosis cell division. This one, and it forms like these two. Here only one I have shown here. Like these two. Secondary spermatocyte formation takes place. This one secondary spermatocyte. And here 46 chromosomes is there, and by the meiosis cell division, when one cell divide into like these are two cell, when one cell these are primary spermatocyte divide into like these are two cell, meiosis is the reductional cell division. Here chromosome number get reduced. Kam hote hai chromosome number isme. Kam means meiosis is the reductional cell division in which the chromosome number reduced to half. Yani 46 chromosome agar hai to uske aadhe ban jate. Means 23 chromosomes in one cell and 23 chromosomes in another cell. 46 chromosome agar yahan present hai in this a primary spermatocyte, तो यहां आएंगे 23, because this is a meiosis cell division. ये meiosis है. What is it? Meiosis. In meiosis cell division, chromosome number reduced to half. In mitosis cell division, chromosome number remains as it is. In meiosis cell division, chromosome number reduced to half like this. In first meiosis cell division, this primary spermatocyte undergoes in meiosis cell division and forms two cell like this. We call it as a secondary spermatocyte in which chromosome number is haploid. Half chromosome number comes like this. Now this secondary spermatocyte, this one, these are two cell, again undergoes in meiosis cell division, that is a meiosis second. यानी माइटोसिस सिर्फ एक ही बार डिवाइड होता है. माइटोसिस में एक ही बार सेल डिवाइड होता है, एक सेल से दो सेल बनती बस. लेकिन मियोसिस में एक सेल से दो सेल बनते, फिर दो सेल से चार बनते. ये डिफरेंस है माइटोसिस और मियोसिस में. माइटोसिस टेक्स प्लेस इन दिस सोमैटिक सेल एंड मियोसिस टेक्स प्लेस ओनली इन रिप्रोडक्टिव सेल, टेस्टिस एंड ओवरी. जहां रिप्रोडक्टिव सेल है वही होते हैं मियोसिस सेल डिवीजन, वही होता है मियोसिस सेल डिवीजन. Mitosis only takes place in somatic cell in case of human body, in case of plant in vegetative cell, that is also diploid. And meiosis cell division takes place in reproductive cell. Ye testis hai to yahan nahi hoga, yahan nahi hoga, ye seminiferous tubule mein yahan nahi hoga, lekin seminiferous tubules ke ye jo cell hai, ye this one, that is a germinal epithelial cell which is the reproductive cell, yahan hoga meiosis cell division. That is a reproductive cell. In case of plant, in the anther, in case of what, that ovule. In case of anther pollen grain which is formed, that is it due to meiosis cell division. And egg formation takes place in the that ovule, in the embryo sac. That is also by the meiosis cell division. That is a reproductive reproductive cell in case of plants. And in case of animal, reproductive cells, they are present in testes and in case of what, ovaries, like this. Now see here, this secondary spermatocyte undergoes in meiosis second. And from this one cell, again two cell formation takes place, and from this one cell, two cell. Lastly, one, two, three, four cell formation takes place. From this one cell, first two cell, and from this two cell, like this four cell formation takes place. Here from one cell only two cell. From one cell only two cell. From one cell only two cell. Chromosome number remain as it is, as it is, as it is, as it is. Here from one cell, two cell, and from two cell, four cell. Here from one cell only two cell. Up to this mitosis cell division is there. This one is again mitosis cell division. Mitosis cell division, this one is also mitosis. But this one from here to here, complete meiosis cell division is there. Meiosis first and meiosis second. In meiosis first, two cell, and in meiosis second, like this, four cell formation takes place. And in the meiosis second, like this, four cell formation takes place from one cell. And in this cell, again 23 chromosome, 23, here 23, here 23. Means here 23, in each cell 23, 23, 23, 23 chromosomes comes here. Here 23, यहाँ के तो यहाँ आ गई है, 23 extra कहाँ से आए? Means here, same like this mitosis, replication or duplication takes place. ये 23 के यहाँ 46 हो जाते हैं और 46 में से 23 यहाँ आते हैं और 23 यहाँ आते हैं. ये 23 के 46 हो जाते हैं और 46 में से 23 यहाँ आते हैं और 23 आते हैं. Means meiosis second is like mitosis and meiosis first it is a reductional. It is a reductional cell division. And meiosis second वो mitosis की जैसा ही है. Okay, in case of meiosis cell division. So from these primary spermatocyte. Primary spermatocyte, secondary spermatocyte formation takes place. From secondary spermatocyte, spermatid formation takes place. And now from these spermatid, these cell get transform into these spermatozoa. When the spermatid, see here, when the spermatid get transform into spermatozoa, or we call it as a sperm, that process we call it as a spermiogenesis. By the process of spermiogenesis, spermatid, this one, this cell, spermatid get transformed into spermatozoa. This zoa means zoo. Zoo means animal. Means this cell is stationary. It do not show any locomotion. But when it get transformed into like this structure, means like this spermatozoa, means it develop this structure, we call it as a flagella. Jab wo flagella develop karta hai and shows the locomotion, then we call it as a spermatozoa. Zoa means animal, means it shows the locomotion. Means this cell spermatid, ye jo cell hai spermatid, this spermatid, aisa cell hai spermatid. What happened here, from here to here, in case of this spermiogenesis, these are nucleus move towards the periphery like this. Now this one is the cell, and in the cell mitochondria is present, Golgi body is present, endoplasmic reticulum is present, various enzymes are present, because it is a cell. The Golgi body which is present in this cell, which one? Spermatid. That Golgi body is secretory in nature. And this Golgi body forms a cap. It forms a cap here. This one. It forms a cap on the head of that sperm. That is a function of Golgi body. And store enzymes here. Sperm lysines, like these enzymes, they are stored here. Then the centrioles which is here, the centriole which is present here, that centriole, they are arranged in the 90 degree like this here in this region, and these cell get a transform into like this cell, long cells like this. This cell, it get a transform into like this structure, in which a cytoplasm also flow here, and a mitochondria which is present in this cell, that mitochondria divide and redivide, and from the lower this centriole, like these long, these flagella, or we call it as exile, this filament formation takes place, which help in the process of that locomotion. And the mitochondria which divide and redivide, they come here and they arrange in these series like this. And these single cell which is there, this cell, it get transformed into like this structure, we call it as a sperm. That transformation of spermatid into spermatozoa, we call it as a spermiogenesis. What is it? spermiogenesis. Spermiogenesis means transformation of spermatid into spermatozoa. And transformation of these spermatozoa into mature sperm, or that sperm which get released here in the lumen, in this cavity, ये जो space है यहाँ, sperm यहाँ से, ये जो circular cell है यहाँ से बाहर निकल जाता है, छूट जाता है यहाँ से, उसका head जो embed होता है यहाँ पे, वो निकल जाता है. And sperm now it get free, release sperm, we call it as a spermiation. Means the spermatozoa get a release from the Sertoli cell in the lumen of these seminiferous tubule. That process we call it as a spermiation. What is it? Spermiation means these events that takes place here, that is a formation of spermatogonia, out of which one we call it as a spermatogonium, which take part in the process of spermatogenesis. We call it as a primary spermatocyte. All these are diploid in nature. Primary spermatocyte, these are divided by meiosis, first cell division, and form secondary spermatocyte. And secondary spermatocyte divide into spermatid. Spermatid get transformed into spermatozoa. That process we call it as a spermiogenesis. And spermatozoa get a transform or release in the lumen of these seminiferous tubule. We call it as a spermiation. All these event which takes place in this seminiferous tubule on these Sertoli cell, and these Sertoli cell provide nutrition to all these stages, all these spermatogenesis stages. This all complete process we call it as a spermatogenesis. What is it? Spermatogenesis, formation of a sperm by the process of meiosis cell division in the seminiferous tubule, we call it as a spermatogenesis. What is it? Spermatogenesis. So in this way, the spermatogenesis takes place in the male testes. Now in between these seminiferous tubule, these tissues which are present, these tissues we call it as a connective tissue, which connects. See here, these are skin. In between these skin and muscle, the tissues which are present, that tissues we call it as a connective tissue, which connect one organs with another organ like this. Here, this in between these seminiferous tubule, these tissues which are present, these tissues we call it as a connective tissue. And in these connective tissue, in between these seminiferous tubules here, these group of cells are present. These group of cells we call it as a Leydig cell. Leydig is the name of scientist. And this Leydig describe the details of this cell, due to which the name is given as a Leydig cell. This Leydig cell also known as interstitial cell. Inter means in between, interval, madhyantar, like this, in between. Interstitial means small, and cells are there. And these Leydig cells or interstitial cell, these cell which is present in between these seminiferous tubule, this one secretes androgen. And one of the important androgen we call it as a testosterone. And this testosterone is responsible for the secondary sexual characters in case of male. What is the secondary sexual character in case of male? The voice of that male, it get a change. Then the spermatogenesis process get a start in case in the testes. Then the pubic hair formation takes place in that male, etc. Like this. These all are the secondary character. For that secondary character, these are Leydig cells or interstitial cells, these cells are responsible. Leydig cells, and they are present here, and these Leydig cells release the androgen. And the spermatogenesis process, it gets start in case of that male. Once the spermatogenesis process start in that male, when that male comes in the puberty, at the age of 14, 15, 16, 17, it differs in the male. But once the spermatogenesis process start in both the testes, millions of sperm formation takes place. According to this doctor, men's health company Roman, testes are the sperm factories they denote like that. Testes produce 1500 sperms every second. Every second, testes produce 1500 sperms. 90,000 sperms every minute. 5.4 million every hours. And 130 million every day. So tremendous, like this sperm formation takes place in these human data testes. If these sperm do not ejaculate from the body, where it goes? All these sperm which is present in the body, which is present in the epididymis region, if they do not ejaculate from the body, all these sperm, they form and they die. They form and they die. And the dead material which is present in the epididymis, it gets reabsorbed by the tissues which are present in that epididymis or in that testes. Again, sperm formation process is going on. Means these testes, they act as a sperm factories. Dear viewers, I have shown you the real testes in my first video. Today, again, I am going to show you the real testes. Now, see the difference. In the diagram, these all are the seminiferous tubules. In this diagram, these all are the, we call it as the testicular locules. Are these testicular locules can visible by our naked eye? See here. See. In my hand, again, one testes is there, this one. Real testes, original testes. Now, if you take a section through these testes, see here, this one is the section of these testes. So, the testicular locules, which is drawn here, it is not visible here, like visible, which is drawn in this diagram. Means they are present here, but they are not visible like this, which are present in the diagram. That is the difference between this original and that diagrammatic representation. Here small, very tube-like structures are present, that is the seminiferous tubule. But it is very difficult to collect these seminiferous tubules from these testes and to take the section of these seminiferous tubules. Okay, we do not detect by our naked eye. And sperms are very small and they do not detect by our naked eye. They are microscopic in nature. Now see, one male grasshopper occupy half of their body mass due to only testes. Blue whale, largest animal on the earth. Right whale has the largest testicle, which weigh about 1100 pounds. These all are the facts about the testes. Dear viewers, I know that you are eager to see the live moving sperm first time on YouTube. Yes, I am going to show you that live moving sperm first time on the YouTube.
Equipment which is used to identify the live sperm in microscope. This one sample bottle in which the semen get collected. One doctor student, he give this sample. See the first time live sperm on YouTube. Sperms, they are microscopic in nature, consist of head, neck, middle piece and tail. Sperms are microscopic in nature. They do not detected by our naked eye. They are so small that they only observe in high resolution. See here, these all sperm we are observing in microscope only. And the sperm shows like this movement. Millions of sperm formation takes place in one ejaculation. So see the first time live sperm on YouTube.
So, you have seen the first time live moving sperm on YouTube. Now see, these are testicle words, is derived from the Latin words testis, means that is a witness. So we have seen these are all the stages, that is a primary spermatocyte, then secondary spermatocyte, then spermatid, and ultimately it gets transformed into like these structures. That structures we call it as a sperm, like this. Spermatogenesis begins at puberty. In case of a male, this is a spermatogenesis process, it starts at puberty. But in case of a female, this is a oogenesis process, that is a meiosis cell division, in case of female, start when that female present or that fetus present in the mother womb. At that time meiosis process gets started. But in case of a male, it gets start at the puberty. Immature male germ cell, that is a spermatogonia, produce, that is a sperm. From immature germ cell, sperm formation is there. The spermatogonia, that is the spermatogonia present on the inside wall of seminiferous tubule, multiply by mitosis division, that is the first mitotic division is going on, and then it is followed by what? Meiosis cell division. Some of the spermatogonia called primary spermatocyte periodically undergoes a meiosis. Primary spermatocyte undergoes and forms a, we call it as a secondary spermatocyte. Secondary spermatocyte then forms a spermatid, like this. Like this. These all are the stages we have seen. This one is the original slide of what? TS of testes. See, this one is the seminiferous tubule. Yes, seminiferous tubule, say this one. Seminiferous tubules. And these all are the stages. These all are the stages of what? Spermatogenesis. And these all are the sperms which are produced here, this one. This is the original TS of what? Testes. These all are the meiosis cell division which is going on in these primary spermatocyte, secondary spermatocyte. These all are the stages. See how the chromosomes, they are differentiating like this. How these chromosomes, they are dividing in the meiosis cell division. Meiosis is a reductional cell division in which the chromosome number reduced to half, like this. From here, for this side, 23 chromosome, and towards another side, 23 chromosomes, like this. Like this, at the cellular level, at meiosis cell division takes place here in these spermatogenesis process, and like this, sperm formation takes place here, lastly, like this. Now see, in the next slide, see here. Each lobule contain one or three highly coiled seminiferous tubule in the testes. One or three highly coiled, like these, the seminiferous tubules are there. Sperms are produced, in which sperms are produced, each seminiferous tubule is lying on its inside by two type of cells called male germ cells, that is a spermatogonia and Sertoli cell. We call it as what? That is germinal epithelial cell, in which divided by mitosis cell division, and like this is spermatogonia and Sertoli cell formation is there. Germ cell undergoes meiotic division, finally leading to sperm formation, and finally like this a sperm formation takes place. See here, this one is the spermatogonium, then from the spermatogonium which undergoes in the process of meiosis cell division, we call it as a primary spermatocyte. Then primary spermatocyte divided by meiosis cell division and forms secondary spermatocyte. Secondary spermatocyte then transform, divide, and it forms a spermatid. Spermatid transform into spermatozoa. Spermatozoa into that mature sperm which get released in the lumen of what? That is seminiferous tubules. These all are the diagrammatic sectional view of seminiferous tubules. This diagram, it is present in the NCERT book, this one. Okay, now see, next one. Spermiogenesis, the spermatid R, means the spermatid which is there, like this spermatid is there. The spermatid R transform into spermatozoa. Zoa means which shows the movement. दिस अ स्पर्मेटिड, 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 इट इज अ स्टेशनरी इन नेचर, मीन्स अ नॉन मोटाइल. नाउ दिस अ स्पर्मेटिड गेट अ ट्रांसफॉर्म. हाउ इट गेट अ ट्रांसफॉर्म? इट गेट अ ट्रांसफॉर्म इन टू लाइक दिस, दिस अ सेल गेट इन लार्ज, इट गेन मोर साइटोप्लाजम और वाटर फ्रॉम दैट सर्टुलि सेल, gain more food from the Sertoli cell, and the nucleus which is present in the center, nucleus present here, nucleus move towards the periphery. Mitochondria which is present here, that mitochondria divide and redivide like this. The Golgi bodies which is present here, that the Golgi bodies, it forms like this, a cap like structure. This one sperm cap, this one acrosome. Yeah, acrosome banata hai Golgi body. Acrosome. And the acrosome release sperm, that lysines like these, that enzymes are present here, hyaluronidase like this. Like this, a cap formation takes place from Golgi body, that is acrosome. Then nucleus, this nucleus surrounds, this nucleus surrounds with like these plasma membrane. This one is the cap, means this cell get transformed into like this structure. This one is the cap. Like this, this one nucleus, haploid nucleus, then this is a plasma membrane, then it shows the centrioles like this in 90 degree, and from here like this exile filament formation takes place, and all mitochondria, it comes here in these this portion, we call it as a middle piece, and this piece we call it as a end piece. Like this spermatid get a transform into like this a motile, this one is the flagella due to which it move like this. Motile like this a cell, we call it as a sperm, that is a spermatozoa. That process we call it as a spermiogenesis. And spermiation means these sperm, it embed in the Sertoli cell, and when this sperm head release from that Sertoli cell, and this sperm get free from that Sertoli cell, that process we call it as a spermiation. What is it? That process we call it as a spermiation, and like this, a millions of sperm they are formed in the testes, and all that sperms they move from testes into the retitestes, from the retitestes they comes into the epididymis, and from the epididymis into the vasa deferentia, from vasa deferentia through common passage we call it as a urethra, it get ejaculated out. If it do not ejaculated out, then this sperm again, this sperm material, this sperm die, and after the death of this sperm, that material get reabsorbed by the cell which are present in the testes in that epididymis, and again formation of new sperm formation takes place. Sperm that testes, we call it as what? Sperm factory. Continuous this sperm formation process is going on. Once it start in the male, it leads up to the death of that male. Now see here, this is an important portion, for that I am running this slide. This one is the pituitary gland. Pituitary gland present here in our this region, present below the hypothalamus in brain, one part of the brain, that is the hypothalamus. Below the hypothalamus, that a P-shaped gland, mitre-shaped gland, master gland of our body, we call it as a pituitary gland. And the anterior lobe of a pituitary gland release the hormones known as a gonadotropins, releasing hormones. Gonadotropins which act on testes and ovaries in case of male and female. But in case of male, these gonadotropin releasing hormones are of two type. One is the LH hormone and second one is the FSH hormone. In female also, these two hormones get released from these anterior pituitary. But in case of male, these two hormones, LH means luteinizing hormones, and these FSH means these follicle stimulating hormones. LH, that is a luteinizing hormones, trigger the Leydig cell. These LH hormones trigger the Leydig cells. Where the Leydig cells are present? These are the seminiferous tubule. One seminiferous tubule, second seminiferous tubule, and this one is the third seminiferous tubule. In between this seminiferous tubule, here the tissues are present. That tissues we call it as a connective tissue. And in between these seminiferous tubules, here group of cells are present. And these group of cells, these cells, we call it as Leydig cells. What is it? Leydig cell. Leydig is the name of scientist, and is a Leydig describe this cell, the function of this cell. And is a Leydig cell stimulate and secrete androgen. This Leydig cell secret androgen, and one of the important androgen which is secreted by these Leydig cells, we call it as a testosterone. And this testosterone stimulate spermatogenesis. This testosterone stimulate this spermatogenesis, and lastly, like this sperm formation takes place. Lastly, the sperm formation takes place. That process we call it as what? Spermatogenesis. So, for the process of spermatogenesis, one hormone is responsible, which is released from the our pituitary gland, anterior pituitary lobe of that pituitary gland. That hormones we call it as a gonadotropin releasing hormones stimulate these cell. Which cell? These cell. That hormones we call it as a LH. LH get released from these anterior pituitary, LH, and from these anterior pituitary, these FSH get released. And LH act on Leydig cell, stimulate and secrete androgen. Testosterone is the androgen which is stimulate, which is secreted by these Leydig cells. One of the important androgen which is released by this Leydig cell. This testosterone stimulate spermatogenesis process, and spermatogenesis process get a start in the male. Once it gets started, it remains as it is. Now FSH from this anterior pituitary second hormone get released, where that hormones we call it as a FSH, follicle stimulating hormones in puberty. And after puberty also, till death, these hormones get released in the body. FSH, that is a follicle stimulating hormones, stimulate Sertoli cell. And this Sertoli cell means here the pillar like cells which is there, that cell we call it as what? Sertoli cell. And is the Sertoli cell stimulate and secrete estradiol and aromatase. This enzyme and this estradiol convert testosterone. This one convert testosterone to 70 beta estradiol to direct spermatogenesis. Means the spermatogenesis get directed by these hormones and these enzymes. In NCERT book, these hormones and these enzymes they are not given, but these hormones and these enzymes, they direct the spermatogenesis. Means they give direction to the spermatogenesis, and lastly the spermatid get transformed into like this structure. We call it as what? That is a spermatozoa. Means that a spermiogenesis process which is there, that a spermiogenesis process, it is due to these estradiol and these aromatase. Which one? This is a spermiogenesis. Spermiogenesis process which is there. This is a spermiogenesis means transformation of these spermatid into spermatozoa. This is a process, that is a spermiogenesis, takes place due to these estradiol or these aromatase. These are two, that one hormones and one enzyme is responsible for this spermiogenesis. So follicle stimulating hormones is important in the spermiogenesis process, and these luteinizing hormones is important in the spermatogenesis process. LH in the spermatogenesis, formation of sperm, and follicle stimulating hormones in transforming spermatid to spermatozoa, that is a spermiogenesis. These are the functions of these two, that hormones which are released from the anterior pituitary gland, that is a LH, luteinizing hormones, and FSH, that is a follicle stimulating hormones. Now see, in this way the hormones play important role in case of what? That is a male. Now see here the Sertoli cell which is there, that Sertoli cell secretes all these type of like these hormones. According to the Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia, for the sake of the student, and in the rule the fair use, according to the Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia, the Sertoli cell secretes the following substances: anti-Müllerian hormones AMH, then inhibin and activin, then androgen binding proteins, then estradiol and aromatase, then like this transferrin. All these material get released by the Sertoli cell, according to this Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Now see here, these all are the sperm, they move like this, and this one, this structure, we call it as ovum, or we call it as a secondary oocyte, and the sperm ultimately reach up to this secondary oocyte, and they try to enter inside this secondary oocyte for the process of what? Fertilization. We will see this all process detail in next video. We are going to see that oogenesis process, TS of that ovary. Then we will correlate that TS of ovary with menstrual cycle, and then we will compare structure of sperm and structure of ovum.